A man shot today just before noon on Norde Drive and 103rd Street. This is in the Cedar Hills neighborhood, about a mile from Jefferson Davis Middle School. The man who was shot actually took himself to the hospital, we're told, and we are working to get more information for you tonight.